18th, 1998. The year 2000. And now. Dangerous enemy mankind has ever encountered.
We lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer.
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Jude.
Dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. Are you ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
Lisa, wait!
Unauthorized personnel detected. Security systems activated.
This isn't good.
Priority level 3 areas locked down.
All Lisa, personnel, this way.
Proceed to assign locations in accordance with security procedures.
Chief! Over there!
Not even Rogan was this persistent.
Again. when a lady says no, she means it.
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
Daniel, have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
Into the world.
The 1998 Kurian Mansion case happened, I suppose. The product was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Terrible.
some sort of feeding ground?
My father stopped Kirian's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy.
I found it, Daniel! These genes will change the future! The Magician, and the Wheel of Fate.
You getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom.
Tentacle! so back me up.
What the hell is that thing?
Watch out! Lisa, this way.
I'm not ready to be pushing up Daisy just yet. I never was any good at gardening. It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
About Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. Got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
Things look a little different here.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad. I knew you were alive!
Lisa, I figured G would bring you here.
Wait! G!
Pleased to meet you, Mr. G. My name is Daniel Kurian. Dr. Kurian was my father. I believe you knew him well.
It may be hard to believe, but he's the one who saved my life. He's the only one who can prevent disaster. I have to go!
You can't. You're hurt. I'll go. G, take care of Dad for me.
All right. I leave everything in your hands. Remember, Lisa, believe in yourself, no matter what happens.
Believe in yourself. Lisa, I think I finally understand what that really means.
Be cursed to give up fate.
Just wait.
Get back. Not to fight.
Okay. Just gotta believe in ourselves.
realized that, Daniel, you need me.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father! I'm no longer bound by the past. I begin walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us!
Thanks for taking care of Lisa.
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Maybe nothing will change. Maybe everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them. To believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, huh? Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.
What's wrong?
Lisa, could you wait for a second? This place is now mine. I'm like pyramids go waste. If humans go down the wrong path again, I'll come back to this place. Sorry. Let's go.